DeBrincat had some heat on that. And the Senators just keep on coming. Panthers clear to center. Here's Tkachuk over the line. Centering pass. Montour walks in. And he scores! Brandon Montour! He remains hot and it's 1-0.
Oh, smile and say cheese. Last year's 104-point total. Look at Tkachuk picks it up. He doesn't tread it to the middle. He waits for the trailer. And somehow, Brandon Montour leans into that wrist shot, and it just squeaks through and over the goal line.
He beats the young goalie, Marilainen. Montour, what a season. 15 goals now. Reinhardt feeds back. Tkachuk lets it get sorted out. Ekblad jumping up on the backside. Barkov shoots and scores! Sasha Barkov on the power play. It's 2-0 Florida.
Nifty and shifty, Alexander Barkov. Marilainen, he went down early and there was room up top.
Well, they are getting some quality chances. And remember, these are high-end players the Ottawa Senators have. Look at all these guys in the 30, 35 goal range on their team that Lyon's stopping. Here come the Panthers. Barkov moves in, shorthanded, he fires. He scores again! It's a shorty for Sasha! And it's 3-0 Panthers!
Had all kinds of ice and made the right decision, picks the far corner.
And officials can't be allowing anybody to touch Alex Lyon, and the Panthers are irate, and they should be. Dragged in front of the net. Lyon got a stick on it. In the slot, they score. It's Claude Giroux. And Ottawa gets on the board after the brutal no-call by the officials, and Lyon is red hot.
Yeah, the Panthers couldn't clear it, couldn't find it. Pops right out in the high slot. Claude Giroux buries it.
Barkov with two already tonight. Montour, Barkov fires. That's blocked by Pinto. And it's Barkov again. Montour fakes. Now Rister score! They got another one! Brandon Montour, power play goal. It's 4-1.
Either way, here's a good look at it. There's Tkachuk's stick. Yes, it is going to be Matthew Tkachuk's goal.
It will definitely hit Stützle. Barkov over to Ekblad. Back it goes for Montour. Ekblad, one-timer, save, rebound, score, and stepped in. And to Lustarina makes it 5-1 Florida.
The Panthers made those changes on the power play and putting Ekblad back out there for the one-timer. On the spot, nobody around him. He just spins around, and there it is on a stick in an open net.
Penalty's about to end. Senators hold it in. Chance in front is knocked away. Oh, what penalty killing. Alex Lyon's got 41 saves. Chance the other way. Score! It's Nick Cousins out of the box.
And look at the effort by Nick Cousins. And what a move. And he slips. Save percentage coming in the last four games is 96% efficiency.
Forsling shot blocked by Watson. He's finally back on the ice after his misconduct penalty. Score! It's Gustav Forsling! He ripped it home! 7-1 Panthers just pouring it on!
Provided by Giovanni Smith. And Sogard never saw that.
Bernard Docker. Smith is back out there and he's throwing the body at anybody that he can. Here's Brown putting it in front. They score. It's jammed in by Greg. And Smith wants a piece of someone. So Ridley Greg finally gets one by Lyon.
Greg got in behind. You see Gustav Forsling and Ekblad. They activate.
He stops 56 tonight. And the Panthers have won 5 in a row. They beat the Senators.